Machiavellian is Illuminati, all through your body. The blow's like a 12-gauge shotty. About to show you motherfuckers how it feels to drop a body. The simple comes to my lifestyle, Illuminati.
Yo, Machiavellian, they can't stop you.
This frame is dualistic in nature. It tells two stories simultaneously. Look closely at Rihanna's hair. There are only a few strands leaning down towards the ground. How is this possible? If her head is fully bowed, then shouldn't all of her hair be leaning down towards the ground? Shouldn't the hair on the back of her head fold over towards the ground as well? Wouldn't gravity make this so? Secondly, there are anatomical impossibilities present in this frame. The distance between Rihanna's bowed head and shoulders is anatomically disproportionate. Given the relative position of her trapezius muscles and pectoralis major muscles, Rihanna's neck would have to be about 11 inches long in order for her head to reach that low. From this position, her neck would also have to be stretched downward at an anatomically impossible angle. But this is not all. The fact that we can simultaneously see the trapezius muscles and the pectoralis major muscles indicates that this frame has been doctored, changed, or digitally edited. The trapezius muscles and the pectoralis major muscles are posterior and anterior, respectively. In other words, they are opposite of each other, one existing at one's back, the other at one's front. So then, how is it possible that we are able to see both so clearly here, unless this picture has been somehow altered? But why would it be altered? What purpose would it serve to alter this picture in such a way? Let's look closely at this area. What is this small horizontal line here? Is it some sort of protruding bone? Is it some sort of spontaneous mutation, the effect of which has formed bone structure only existing on one human being on the planet? If this is bone structure, then why is it not visible on the other side? This is not some protruding bone. This frame has been purposely altered. This small horizontal line is in actuality a right eye. We can therefore add the left eye, eyes, eyebrow ridges, small forehead region, top of head, horns, snout, mouth, miscellaneous bone structure.
gentlemen, we have a problem that has the potential to become a very serious problem. The East Coast and West Coast separation is exactly the weapon our enemies need to destroy our empire. So what we need to do is bring together some of the biggest, strongest, and smartest forces in the millennium. And this will be the beginning of the aftermath.
Modern day back.